For the flatfish tail like crazy.
Thank you.
Safe and sound.
Thank you.
Look at this.
Comedian Kevin Hart wasn't laughing when he was involved in a scary emergency when the tire of his private plane blew out while landing in Boston.
Yay! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Hart reported live from the tarmac on Snapchat.
Your boy got angels on his back. I got real life angels on my back. Nancy, Emily, Hart. My mother, God, I'm protected.
The comedian was in Boston attending game 2 of the Celtics versus 76ers playoff game. He wrote on Instagram that their pilot handled the situation perfectly, and luckily nobody was harmed.